My old coach used to say, keep a Saurus inside your tackle zone. It'll be a real battle, but he'll have difficulty breaking away.
Yes, let's see that again. The Lizardmen have deigned to leave their temple city to play this game. Another chance to see some bloody action. Count me in. The Lizardmen have deigned to leave their temple city to play this game. Another chance to see some bloody action. Count me in.
You see those big four-legged creatures? If they get their hands on the wall, you really need to start worrying.
Nah, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. They should be good.
Wait a second, what's happening down there?
The ball is in the player's hands. What next?
With Chris Slayer. He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Come on, guys, together. That's it. Force him back and then pow!
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky.
One less annoyance to deal with. They push them back. Personally, I'd eject them.
effective as ever, these black orcs.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away? One less annoyance to me.
It's a blue. Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side is important. Start as we mean to go on. So am I. Just one more step. Yeah, that's full-plated brutality right there. You can always trust a black orc to bring the pain.
Oh dear. But as the saying goes, today's player is tomorrow's necromancer fodder.
That's it. Throw the ball in their face. That range, they'll go down as if you...
Hang on. Did you see that? Oh! That looks painful. The ball is in the end zone, and according to the secret text, we have a touchdown! Well, with that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started. Have you tried that Crooksiade yet, boy?
Sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No thanks. I may not be the sharpest spike on the armor, but I'm not that.
Oh, wait! Something's happening. Good, Anna. Nothing more to be said, really. Fancy being struck by one of those fists, either. Let's take a quick look at that man. Yes, the unmistakable sight of the player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.
Whoa.
One of them should hit harder next time.
Look at all those pets sitting down on the job. They'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. Attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. That's disappointing. They're both still standing.
Twinkle toes there.
Whoa.
Scooping up the ball. The opponent's so clever. Impressive.
Ha ha ha!
Makes the blood boil.
The knocked out players are back on the field. How delightful.
Possession is the key to winning. It must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Nice weather to play Blood Bowl. Count on Black Hawks to inflict damage on the opposing team.
Whoa! Takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
Were they asleep then?
I certainly was, Jim.
This is going to be decisive.
Need help, a ball carrier. Oh.
The attacker has an assist. Absolutely have to stop him. Or her. Whatever. Hold it. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point. Defensive pressure gathering. Fish, put some force behind those punches. Keep pushing.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
They're gathering around that lone player, like tackling around a sandwich. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? They could fall off, of course, but they've wisely decided not to.
Apparently, this player forgot his hands in the changing rooms.
Thank you.
That's quite a few of the opposition surrounding that pit. They need to be very careful. This is going to be decisive.
Look off. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. One more step and...
Get up or get off the field.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Oh, he's going to get intimate.
It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
Anytime soon.
The match can't end in a draw. Do something, please.
That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down. The player's taking the ball, and the end zone is close.
Wow, that is speed. Makes me want to throw a saddle on him.
I would advise you not to try, Bob. It would probably...
Thank you.
fist are extremely useful for breaking the lines.
Knockout!
Affairs. Better watch out. Murderous little beasts. Look, it's a touchdown! And so the kicking team go into the lead. Can the opponents do anything about it, Bob?
I doubt it, Jim. There just isn't enough time.
That's wonderful. You can never really count a team truly out until the final whistle. And even then, that might not be the end if the ref has taken a substantial bribe.
That massive Bifford fan on Twerper has just sent you a rather intimate message, Bob. Would you like to take a look?
Huh? What does ogre on ogre action mean?